escaping Princess Zelda's guards countless times. Hyrule's forces managed to corner our... is he even a hero now? Seriously, the last time you did anything remotely heroic was in Skyward Sword Abridged. And you know what a train wreck that was. Oh, sorry, I went off track again, didn't I? Anyway, on with the show!
It looks like you leave me no choice. Let's go!
The soldier that captures him will be promoted, and get the week off.
Crap!
What are you doing? Hurry up and catch him! Princess Zelda isn't the peasant type. He's getting tired. Now's your chance.
But he's taken out over 60 of our best men. We got nobody left.
Very well. In that case, bring in the Lumiere Knights.
We won't let you down, sir.
If I fight those guys, I'll be done for. I gotta get out of here.
It's over. Surrender peacefully and we'll make sure that your death is as painless as humanly possible.
Fuck you! If I surrender now, I'll hang from the castle gallows so you can take your mercy and shove it!
This isn't going to go well with Her Majesty.
He did what? Why didn't you grab him before doing that?
But Your Highness, he may have already...
Don't speak to me like that. It's because of your incompetence that monster is still alive. So get back to that mountain and bring him back now.
As you wish, Majesty.
I swear, by the end of this, either he will hang, or those worthless sellswords you have called soldiers will.
I hope they succeed. I don't want to lose any more of my men to that monster, or the princess's wrath.
Mari, did you hear that?
Did I hear what? If you mean the sound of you interrupting my beauty regime, then yes.
Don't be such a party pooper, Mari. Take a look outside.
Fine, but after this, kindly don't bother me until I'm finished with my beauty treatment. See? There's nothing here. Can I go back now?
Mari, look!
She is too kind nature for her own good.
Mari, come quick! I need some help here.
Ew, he's covered in seaweed and in terrible shape. He's definitely dead, so just leave him to be taken back by the sea. And forget we ever saw him.
Mari, how could you be so heartless? Let's help him.
I'm not having that body stinking up the villa.
Then I'll just take care of him in my room on my own. Up we go.
I just know I'm going to regret this. Wait up, Callie. I'll help you carry him.
No! Stop! I
feel sorry for him.
Callie! You haven't eaten anything for 2 solid days! Your little patient isn't going anywhere. Now, come and get some waffles before I eat them all again.
Okay. Please, get better soon, stranger.
So, do you have any idea on who that guy even is?
Well, not really. But he is alive, which is a relief.
I'll say, you washed his clothes and left his weapons by the bedside. Are you sure you don't have a thing for this guy?
No, of course not. I'm helping him out of the kindness of my own heart. Thank you for the waffles. I'm going back up to check on him.
Well, she's dedicated. I'll give her that.
Hey, you're awake! Thank goodness. You were tossing and turning a lot while you slept.
Were you the one that helped me?
Well, I can't really take all the credit. Some of that goes to my cousin, Mari.
Wait a second. Marie? Your name wouldn't happen to be Callie, would it?
That's right. Why do you ask?
So, I'm an accomplice then?
Actually, no. You're at our private villa at Coralstone Peak.
I see. Well, thanks for saving me, and...
What's wrong?
Where are my clothes?
I washed and repaired them since there were a lot of tears and pieces missing, but I folded them over there.
So, I have no clothes on at the moment?
You do have a long shirt on, but I promise I didn't peek.
Hey, don't get flustered. You saved my life, so I'm grateful for what you've done for me.
Thank you very much. You must be starving. Hold on, I'll get you something.
Hey, way! No fair! That pizza was mine!
No, this is my pizza. It has pineapples on it. Yours has olives.
You're right. Sorry about that.
Here you go. Hope you like pineapple.
Thank you very much. I never told you my name, did I? It's Link.
Pleasure is all mine.
Well, looks like we have another mouth to feed and somebody else Callie has fallen in love with. Great Zapfish! This can't be happening to me.